that?
Well, I think this fight, this performance, and this show warrants a rematch. I already talked to HBO and the WBC, and they would support it. So if there's a way we can make a rematch for the fall, I think this is what the fans are going to want to see.
Would you want to bring that rematch back here to the Forum?
It belongs. It belongs in L.A. And with such a great crowd here tonight, I think it would be tremendous to bring it back to the Forum.
Tom, what did you think about that 12th round?
It was non-stop action. I mean, these guys were dead tired, and they were throwing punches and landing punches, and it was, that could be round of the year. There was, I don't know the number of punches that were thrown, but it was non-stop action in the 12th round.
Fans are asking how long would it take to get the rematch between these two?
Well, that's all speculation. I would say in the fall, September, October.
With the fight in between, or that would be...
No. These guys would be... after this here, it would be... I have to sit down and talk to both sides, but that would be the goal, is to do a rematch based on their performance tonight.
Would that be a good lead-in for SuperFly 3?
Absolutely. That is SuperFly 3. Royal fought like a champion. I really thought Quadras had the edge going into the fight, training with Abel Sanchez. But Arroyo has a lot of power. You can never count him out. And the way he was able to edge out Quadras was very impressive.
Do you think he became a major player?
Absolutely. Because now he's the number one rated guy in the WBC. So now Arroyo can be matched up with any of these guys. So there's so many great fights we can make at 115.
Is it
not the automatic mandatory, it's number one position, but I'm pretty sure if both sides will agree that WBC will order the immediate rematch.
Will there be a SuperFly 3?
We hope so. If we can do a rematch like this, we hope to.